Look at that, a school bus. I've already missed two internationals, and that's only because school's back in session. I haven't filmed any school buses practically in 2 months because of the teacher strike, and not only that, the Transco bus company was on strike. Ooh, propane. Ooh.
I wish I could take that instead of scrap. Don't mind me, just nerding it up.
Oh man. Oh, look at there, a nice flatty.
It's becoming a rare sight here in the city.
In the city.
Yeah, man.
Ooh, propane powered, yeah man. Damn it, I barely got it.
You know what? I think that bus is privately owned. It sure looked like it.
Nice to see school buses rolling again there. After the teacher's strike there for too long.
Transco back on the job.
Can't be many of those old internationals left. It seems like almost all of them were replaced by those stupid EVs.
Barely got it. Oh, propane.
I barely got it. Nice. Is it me or there seems to be more bluebirds than there used to be?
Oh, look at that wheelchair access.
Right behind the door. That's
gotta be rare, no?